how many idiots have turned up to see Mini's concept of Geneva and said, Rocketman, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. One, at least. Looks pretty cool. This is the smallest modern Mini ever. It's not quite as dinky as the 1959 design, but the 3+1-seater is just 3.4 metres long, just a foot longer than the original car. The external door hinges hark back to the first original models, but they operate quite differently. They move out and forward at the same time, so they can easily be opened in tight spaces. The tailgate is also a neat design. The top half includes a section of roof that allows it to be opened when headroom is restricted. The bottom section slides out like a drawer. All of these elements look a little bit too expensive to make it to the production version of the Mini Mini, which we expect to arrive as soon as 2014. It's still a very cool looking car though.